गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल यूजीसी एनटीए नेट सोशियोलॉजी। माय टॉपिक इज मार्क्सियन थियोरी। इफ आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द मार्क्सियन थियोरी, द फर्स्ट दैट इज इन आवर माइंड दैट इज कन्फ्लिक्ट थियोरी। कर्ल मार्क्स बिलीव्ड दैट द सोसाइटी इज डायनामिक एंटिटी कॉन्स्टेंटली अंडरगोइंग चेंजिंग ड्रिवन बाय द क्लास कन्फ्लिक्ट। That means he believed that the our society is continuous changing. According to the conflict perspective, society is made up of individual competing for limited resources. Competition over scarce resources is at the heart of the all society social relationship. Competition rather than the conscious and characteristics of human relationship. If we are talking about the relationship in broader sense, social structure and organization reflect that the competition for resources and inherent inequality competition is initial. Some people, organizations have more resources and use those resources to maintain their position of power in the society. So this is the introduction of Marxian theory. So after that, we are talking about the dialectical materialism, dialectical thought, materialism, and many more things. So please keep watching and please subscribe my channel. Till then, goodbye.